Okay. Welcome again to another fun FitChula Friday. This week I have my friend LG with me again, Lauren from last time. You guys might recognize her from our first video. This time, you know, spring is around the corner. It's supposed to be here, but with all these flurries, I'm not very convinced. But you know, we just kind of want to get our bodies bikini body ready, and so this time around we're going to be doing a booty workout. So I hope you're as excited as I am.
So the workout I planned for us today has 6 rounds total. You'll do 4 rounds standing and then 2 rounds on the mat. Everything we do is going to be for 10 reps, so we'll do 10 of each rep. Then you'll notice we do 10 pulses of everything, and then we hold everything for 10 seconds. At the end, we add a little bit of a power push, and we do a slight plyometric move. If you're not into the plyos and you're protecting your knees, feel free to just stay on the ground for any of those. So thanks for having me again, and I can't wait to work out with you.
See ya!
diva. I'm a 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 diva.
Na 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 diva is a female version of the hustler. Of a hustler. Na 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 diva. Let me stay fast. I told you, give me a minute and I'll be right back. 50 million around the world and they said that I couldn't get it. I done got so sick and filthy with binges I can't spin. How you gon' be talking shit? You act like I just got a pity. Been the number one diva in this game for a minute. I know you read the paper, the one that they call a queen. Every radio around the world know me, cause that's where I be.
Hard like motherfucking liquid swords. Harder than worldwide stadium tours. I am the future, DeLorean doors. Will he survive? Never decease. I don't think I'm ever gonna rest in peace. I'ma kill a game, leave the rest in pieces. Now everybody want my recipes. Tell a jealous chicken out, I know what the beef is. I'm just making money for my grandkids' nieces. I'ma work hard, that's my thesis. This beat is a shit thesis. Pardon me, ma'am, I'ma go dumb. Smart I am, I'm complicated. Hard I am, I end the beginning and start it again.
This beat is so hard.
or you could get this. You could call a demon, I'ma call Jesus. You could get a curse, you could get a cross. You could go to work, or you could be the boss. I'ma be the owner, be a thought donor. I'ma go hard like a motherfucking boner. I'ma make a beat to put the people in a coma. You could be a geek, or be a rolling stoner. I woke up in the morning, hard like moaning wood in the morning. Woke up thinking about microphone and ET on the mic phone, the homeland. I'm way out like NASA, I'm way over here, I don't pasture. I get stacks of cash, you get cashews. I go hard, statues.
From Poland, a whole lot of friends, first flight from Poland.